arriver.
Fight.
A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing.
More troops! Over there!
Yeah!
Your privilege is the dirt.
Korriban, ancient birthplace of the Sith. We believed ruins were all that remained of their evil empire.
I swear, I had no idea what was in those crates. I'm innocent.
You were smuggling Sith artifacts, Captain.
Fine, keep the artifacts. Just give me back my ship.
Ice front.
Just inspecting the troops, Corporal.
Sotil, what's wrong?
I sense a great darkness.
Empire has returned. We must warn the Republic.
Our shuttles can't outrun those fighters.
Well, guess who's got the fastest ship in the sector?
Station defenses free. All hands evacuate.
Look out!
Ship, this is our fight.
T7, cut the iron cannons.
Sotil, you must walk a different path.
On those guns, now!
Escaped, Master. You failed.
No, Malgus. This is only the beginning.
Yes. After 1,000 years, Korriban is ours again. Welcome home. For 300 years, we prepared, we grew stronger. While you rested in your cradle of power, believing your people were safe and protected. Trusted to lead the Republic, but you were deceived. As our powers of the dark side have blinded you.
For centuries, Alderaan stood as a beacon of hope in the Republic. But the Empire came. And with one savage strike, brought Alderaan to her knees. Now, time is running out as few are left to face the enemy. For those that remain, there is but one choice.
We must fight to victory or death for the Republic!
Sacrifices are heavy. We fight knowing that a single spark of courage can ignite the fires of hope and restore peace across the galaxy.
Thank you. heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Huh?
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
See, cocksuckers run this shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fre?
Fighting for freedom.
Fute! Freedom don't mean shit without power. Comprend?
Yeah, comprend. And that's what all these notes do? Give us power?
They are the key to unlocking the power for ourselves. What these Dixie boys do, how they do, why they do, is all right here.
What was that?
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.